Hi everyone. Well, I'm back again doing these in ornaments. I want to finish up what I have. So I think I'll do red and silver this time. I've got Carmen Red by Amsterdam and Modern Master Silver. And I added a little bit of glitter silver into it. So we'll see what we get. This is opaque, so I'm gonna put it on the bottom. And I hope some comes up, shows through the red. I wonder if I should use white. No. Stick with black. There we go. We got the silver coming through. That's so nice. And I just saw some white come through. Spin it. That's a lot of silver in there. This over this way a little more. That's good. room for two more. One more to go. I'll paint the backs a solid color when they're dry. There you go. Let's do another one. Okay, another red and silver one. I wonder if I could alternate silver, red in the middle. Let's see what happens. Oh, gotta do my base paint first. I've never tried one without base paint before, I don't think. See what we get with this. It's my black cell activator. It's lamp black. It's getting wet inside there. Oh, I got some peacock cells from doing that. if I got a bit of water in the middle. Yes, I did. Soak it up. There's a bit of water on the top from my straw. Do the swirls, what the heck? This is a noisy spinner. Anymore. Okay. Pick this one up. Move this out of the way. Set it down here. That's probably too big. If I have another I'll just put it on here. There, look at that. Isn't that pretty? My camera's a little crooked. There. I don't know why this one doesn't look right. There you go. There's all three. I love them. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. There you go. Come back to Carol's Art Room. Watch more videos. I do love doing blooms, I must admit. So I can't wait to see these dry. And yeah, I'll put the dried result at the ends. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried Christmas ornaments. They dried really pretty. They've got a nice shine on them. I'm going to varnish these. I like how they turned out. Pretty nice. There you go. Thanks for watching and have a good day.